Hello! It was a long time ago. I had some other stuff to do, but we're back with the Jeep XJ. And I took the inner fenders out and I found some nasty surprises. I wasn't counting on having bad holes on the right side of the car, but well, this is not the way it's supposed to be. Battery tray was all corroded, so we made a new plate. It fits reasonably well. Yep. It is gonna be welded in here, but the most difficult thing is to make the reinforcement plate of the battery tray. It's 2 mil. Well, it's completely shot, as you can see. I'm gonna try to replicate it the best as I can. So I hope it looks original. We got some minor problems in the car. Some big holes and some rust. I was surprised by that, but it was covered in the factory seals, this stuff, kit in Dutch. I don't know how you called it in English, but there was nothing to see at first. It looked all solid. And then I took the inner fenders out and, well, we had a problem. The other side is repaired already. So that looks nice. I have to paint it. Seal it off. Oh. See, the factory sealant. Now I know. Now I know. Well, that's it. See you next time.